Friday. This is Pastor Cameron at Green Acres Baptist Church in Athens, Georgia, joining you from my backyard. Here we are at home, and you're at home, and this is a unique time, and we are just praying through it. We're trusting the Lord in it, and we're really just doing our best. We're praying for a number of those affected. Hey, church family, I just want to say to you that you have been faithful to give over the past month. The month of March, we met and exceeded our church budget, and that is incredible. It's incredible to think that we've not been together physically for 4 weeks, yet you have been faithful to give. Even this past week, weekly giving has been above where it normally is. So thank you truly from the bottom of my heart for being faithful. I look forward to being back together, and we will be able to come back together because you have been faithful in this time. Hey, there's two things I want to share with you. The first is this: tonight is Good Friday. Good Friday is a special time. It's a serious time where we reflect and think on the cross. We're prayerful. We think of our own sin. We know that it is our sin that was nailed to the cross by Jesus Christ. So I want you to be a part of the service tonight at 6 p.m. We're doing it on Zoom though. So Zoom, you click the link, it asks to access your mic and your camera. And the reason why we're doing this is we want to see other faces. We want you to hear other voices. We believe that we should come together as best we can as a community and it feel like a gathering. So tonight at 6 p.m., our Good Friday service, you'll find in your email a link. That's the Zoom link, or even on our Facebook page, and you can go there. The second is this: that's Easter Sunday. That's right. We're still having Easter. Though the churches might be empty, so was the tomb, right? So the people of God will still gather. They might be in their homes, but we'll gather. We'll be scattered, but we're still coming together. So on Easter Sunday, 10:30 a.m., our normal time, there's a Zoom link there. So you will click on that link, the same as you'll do tonight, you'll do on Sunday morning, and we'll gather for our Easter service. Again, I want you to see other faces. I want us to worship the Lord Jesus Christ together, His risenness, and see each other with excitement and our Easter best and just coming together. This is a historic moment. You know, the church has not had this opportunity in over 100 years, not being able to come together physically. We're still going to do it though. Though you're at your house and I'm at mine, we're still going to meet. So invite your friends, invite your family members, invite your neighbors, share the link. One church member, they're gonna print off the Zoom link and they're gonna tape it to mailboxes and invite their friends, family members, and neighbors to be a part of this. So Easter Sunday, we will celebrate the risen Christ. We'll do so on Zoom like a community. Again, thank you so much. I pray that the Lord use this time in a mighty way. I pray that He reveal Himself in a unique way to people who don't know Him. I know and trust that He's doing so. I want you to be encouraged in this season. Trust in the Lord. No matter what comes our way, He is faithful. God bless you. I'll see you tonight for Good Friday service and on Easter Sunday morning at 10:30 as we celebrate the risen Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Won't be long. Tears will vanish when we see Him. It won't be long.